What is up, everybody? This is Kundai. Welcome back to this channel. If this is your first time, don't forget to subscribe and also like this video and share on your arm. We're not throw a link. Work under my group. So we do videos every day about things that are happening in and around Zimbabwe. So today we have got Nyam Kuma Uncle Epatan
House Kuda.
Na Enzo Aisha has the Kanda Changu Chirauru. Na my sister Amara Brown. So this is what I want to tell you now. Last week, I don't know, yeah, good. I'm gonna ask again. I don't know, apparently Nagandi Pindura, which is not away. So Nyagaimon Amkoma Aisha, Granati Enzo Aisha. Somebody please tell me, why really was that a prophecy? Enzo Aisha. My prophet, dear baby. Chaka vira unzo kudara zvichinzi vanhu vanoimba vanenge vanga kuimba vachitakanenga kuda kunoprofita soka vanenge vachiita. Ndakanzwa zvichinzi kuva japrize vane masongs avaimba mino mazuva aya. Waizwa irova zvimbo zvaiita se zvaizoita ke zvaizoitika so. So I don't know because nopa vakaimba song yekuti hokoyo ye. Vaiti hokoyo, hokoyo pamwe hokoyo ye pane zvairi vavoze vanenge vairiva like kuti hokoyo. Karirina ari kuuya uyo. Alright, anyway, by the way, guys, please just stay safe and go wherever you are under the sun. Just make sure you are safe because it was no pass serious. A person about but it's safe. And one, the only place that is safe that is quite near our planet, and it's of which man you made the asmone is some concern in the mezzi and like a panama concern that mezzi infect. Mzikwana Armstrong ndiwa akaendako. Inakusati kwa nezi mpaka kumwedzi. So, we have to make sure tichi, tachengetedza zvatina zvizvo zvipano panyika. And try to be as safe as we can. And do zviri kutaurwa, geza maoko ako every time, practice hygiene, chichi. Wotirai hawo by all means kuti usanyepa. Tara zvo usingazivi kungotora chivhidhiyo chausangana nacho pamwe nechemuna 2001 wakutoposta uchitita semone zviri kuitika kwakati. Just make sure to tell us on those and like uno verify. There are ways to verify information. And it's kind of nipper on the unozo tura shuga ozo dingwa ozo day. Just try to listen to my experts and try to listen to my governments and wherever you are. I don't know one hey government nigga shinyapera. Hey government nigga so this time of manaka. Avarangana option. Those are the only people who can do something for you if there is anything that happens to you. You understand? You not enjoy it. So I try as much as again to do what is needed. Right. Let's get back to our story. I just said to tell you this. Right. This started last week. And this is Tuesday, like today. That's why I'm talking about this today because it's exactly 7 days later. And I believe the time such as this is a full exactly 7 days. So Pana Enzo Aisha, Pana Uncle Epatan, na Amara Brown. Vagati 3, 2, 1, go! We second one last week on Tuesday. So one of the songs, Yanga area Uncle Epatan, or our song, Yawin, and the song, Hero Trukbura, Trum Gangum, Rurim Darajit, I thought of those days, you know. You know what I'm talking about, but it's about I'm going to go to the house. Yanga iri powered by passion java as you always know and you know that chi last week on ahambo tanga kuti yeah panyaya kuti prophet passion java how can he sponsor something like this like why would you do that so you know nzi maningrin why would you do that and you know nyoro kuti nzi is there you know nzi masningi Wavanzi powered by fashion jam. You know what? It's something that is quite crazy, you know? So I think I will have a chance. Like I want to ask Udi, why is it that? But you know what? Probably Passion Java has actually done that before. He has sponsored, like he said, he sponsors Mageto Youth. And he's like, what is the uncle put on the song? Well, we are Makoma Navero. As the one on Wimba snaps all. And he's in under a good one and Imba, she goes pill. And he's like, what in the way that has the old Imba's in the chair? So, a private person, what he does is he gives them money or he sponsors them, but he doesn't tell them what to sing. So, I think one of the things that you like, what you have always known, because I see you tanga song. I can borrow a song in Nancy. Tinoati Ndavarikura. What is it? Tinoati Ndavarikura. What is it? Visa Mageta, you think? Uncle Emmanuel is something else. You know, I don't know what is it that got into his head to think of such a song. So, as you all know, Prophet Passion, I don't know, I'm not going to pressure this. He lives his life, and you know. So, you can also tell me what you think about song. You do you think the Prophet Passion wife is a fan? Wife and I talk at the Imba song. Hey, National Mario got the sponsors. Do you think you are supposed to do that, or do you think all right, in the venue, our fan and go as support us? General fan also support, then all right, Mageto Youth, over through on an Mageto Youth. Because if you remember, there was a time in Aganza, I said in an interview, Prophet Passion at Chipuns, Magan's Nation Mario, who stays that Ganza man again with the general in room Mageto Youth. I just say, so no one put some Mageto Youth and it. But because of Mageto Youth, Mandiri. It's a very big struggle, so it will take some time. So you have to, you know, like, forgive me, you know, and I'm also growing. So you have to understand, you understand. Okay, let's get back to our story. Arazan, Angwe Epata Nangarawa Song Yawo, it was directed by, Buffalo Soldier. Mkoma Buffalo Soldier. Arazan Song Yawo, ino Ziriana Yawakarawa recently. Ilingo Mzikana Akafana Naria. Unusalipa nakata wana video, yenda kata mboti, Buffalo. As mato scooper Rihanna kan, because it's not like Mdara, it's very possible. Now that we've got Mange, Rihanna on a gas, what Mdara has a song in you, HDTVD. You know, because when you're talking Rihanna, like, I don't know. Can I tell you, Mange, e deep fake, I don't know, I don't know what was that, but that was brilliant. I can tell you, that one was something else. You know, the song is good. You can check out pa channel Yagan's Buffalo Soldier as well. So Buffalo Soldier aga pusha song yo papa ka hipa ya garo ku beach mndara and the papa ni vanga mapanga ema baby ah dugiye mere ina no itas song yango ipata nonzi mazingrikini mazika ina no itaris papa ni mapanga ema baby ukuti ndakati ya anko ipata no wali falo aleso ah so some people complained. Vashitans, ah, that song, ayo, waman, ayo, ayo. Angu wasi ngafanu gimba song ya kadaru boys, dakatasa nana kararina waman, eh, atifanu udaro chichichi waizi. And, you know, some people were saying, no, sha, yo, udaro danzi, atinga ite kararina 24-7. Kararina ato uye ndi tukumzi yo. Tikaramba chungo mkaneza kararina teta stress, teta depression, kapesa ratafu. I don't know. So we need some entertainment, you know, like kumbo imbo zungu, like kumbo visofunga zidupana kararina. He goes, no, nisa kafararo mzimbamu. Hati suka tingago, yu hausu kuona mviri, hausu kuona yagana mviri, hudi ugara pasu, chungofunga nisa karirina chidi. Chungofunga, wangu isa msoro fasete, chungofunga karirina, karirina. You can't do that. You've got something else to do. Wanaruguru wale ni green, stonyeni, wanaruguru wana mamuvi, wanaruguru wale, saka wangata za uguri za umisi. Sayonu wangono weo mazi ni green wa yu vayichu. There's nothing wrong with that. That is what someone was actually saying as well. So it's quite interesting what I'm seeing. So, the issue that we have today is today, Song Yoyo Yashkapa 37,000 views as of today, as of the time and a piece of check. Then the next song, yeah, Amara Brown. Yoyo Yanga in Amkoma Esilu Mumba, Yavachi feature on that song. You are starring on that song, and it was something else. Amara Brown, and this is your Amutin Tunutara, and I see you cannot see, but if you're watching this, Amara Brown, you did something that is, I don't know what it did, it was phenomenal. You know, I don't deal with it. Please correct me in the comment section. but pangarwa bus. It's now at 75,000 viewers as you are seeing this, as you are watching this video today after 7 days. Then the other song there, Enzo Aisha, the kanda changu chirauru. Obviously, yakarohwa sponsored by T-Mark Productions, nkoma T-Mark, ndoane zvavakaita. And pakabharwa song inonzi Gara une mwenje. And the question that I always have until I get an answer, I'll keep on asking. Kuti nai song inonzi Gara une mwenje, was it a prophecy? Sezvo ramboshararira zvaya kuti Japrizi anozikana nekuimba zvimbo zvimwe zviya zvezvi. Pamwe nguma Enzo Aisha vairiwa, vose pane song yavo inonzi Gara une mwenje rimari zvauya. Gara une mwenje rima chichichi yamene rimene shanje kudidi. I don't know. So my question is, naimkoma maire vati Gara une mwenje isusu here kuti Gara une mwenje amara bwezi pane rima riri kuuya riyare iro riyare rugarisana nomudzimba. Ndora mairiva here nguma Enzo Aisha. Chibotuzeu mairivei pamaiti Gara une mwenje pane rima riri kuuya. So that song yoyo, I believe it actually got into people, because some people, like most people, were so emotional. Like my days here, people were very scared. But still, man, like, I mean, something is happening, you know, pane chinjikuya, chidakuya chi destroy awana, chita say. Saka song yoyo, it was like an emotional song. Here was zvakanaka, yanga ina Moana, anga ari mu plus. Enzo anozobita zvese zvobuta pakati pe song kana tikutanga ke song kana tikopesera. Kunozomborwa ma so the song was done very well. Inotange garirwa ku Japan ku China chichi ameno kuti garirwa ku I don't know hangu. But papa to ningo mu Chinese anga ripo panzi naka munakutsi makutsi something sanoza mazdawo yana akaita ma Japanese there. So the song was done very well. The video was done very well. Moana, ndakatoshamisika ndikati Moana unonzi. I think yeah, ndi. Anofana ngari mwari kaita nge picture so aka akadai so waiza pane picha yakaita yakanetsa zvikaiti anga akadai so waiza here rashizi yaka. Please let me know in the comments. Yeah, kwete pavideo pane video pane yakaita ine mutasa pa Instagram inoncheka Moana. So anga ari muvhidhiyo iyoyo naEnzo Aisha, ndakazita nguva yakazitanga kurwarwa Enzo Aisha vachirwara kuti masikarati nemahuha esikarati avairova ipapo vamashawa arts. And Enzo akambozita futi pane imwe vhidhiyo yakaita inenge yebhiza kudidi, vakazoita zvinenge zvoda kurowana imomo, which is something that is beautiful. You know, these guys are being creative and I really enjoy it and I really love it. So song iyoyo as of today yanga yapa 112,000 in 7 days. So this is beautiful. He passed this 100,000 views mark in 7 days. Then one of the songs that we can also look out for, pane song yakaimbwa na Odious Mutawarira vamuziya yakaimba so mazuva pane mazuva airo madizikana Decibel chichi. And I'm seeing something that is happening ana Odious ana Decibel ana anzaniyo yakaimba tariro wangu unoziva ndinokuda wevangu aniredaka kuramba uviri wangu vamuziya anonzi Chris B. Ndakaona anenge anana Major E amene pane zvaanenge ari kutirongera bose ndiri kuona tuma video. I think I will try to get in touch with all these guys so that they can just tell us kuti what is it that they are coming up with. But at the same time guys, I think ngoyainenge yarebesa handiti this is what I had to tell you kuti pamasongs akaburitswa last week handisika so far iri pa number 3 ndeya Uncle Epatan in 37,000 views. We also have Amara Brown yane 75,000. And we also have iripare matare inonziyo Gara une mwenje. Ndakambokuudzai some time back ndichiti pane rhythm rinonzi rematare richabuda. Can I prophesy? I was prophesying. I told you kune video rinonzi rematare richabuda and pachazoita song inonzi Gara une mwenje ya Enzo Aisha. I prophesy like I don't know. Can I go deeper? Do you think there is something of this? So okay, right. So now I've set my answer. But if you just give me like my likes, I'll come the next video and I'll give you some prophecies. You know what I'm saying? So I'll see you in the next video.